Are you okay, man?
Yeah.
What happened?
Just got beat up.
Dang. What was that for? Why'd you push Franklin over?
You got in my way. What are you talking about?
Stay out of Franklin's way or we'll have a problem.
Man, that Connor Brown always gets on my nerves. I swear, next time I see him, we're gonna have a big problem.
You okay, man?
Look at those losers training. Why are they wasting their time? I mean, look at that kid. He's like 5 foot nothing. Never do anything in life.
Just to defend himself next time if you mess around with him.
You're wasting your time. I mean, look at him.
He's improved a lot. I bet he could beat you any day of the week.
Definitely not.
You want to bet?
Yeah,
courtyard tomorrow, 9 p.m.
All right, I'll see you there.
He'll see you there. Yo, Franklin.
Yo, what's up?
Is it working out? Training?
Yeah, always. Well, I got some good news.
You know the Connors have been messing with you?
Yeah.
He wants to fight you.
That's terrible news.
Tomorrow at 9 in the courtyard.
Why?
You just gotta keep training. You gotta show him who's boss.
No, you're right. We got it.
Yeah, sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Waking up in the crib.
Are you sure you want to do this?
No, not really, not at all.
Well, too bad, you have to.
I know.
They see me fall, yeah. Talking dollar with my goal, yeah. We gon' run around the globe, yeah. You gon' want it from home, yeah. Kawasaki on the road, yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna see me fall? Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body.